The track that I was just listening to from my childhood was Why by Tracy Chapman. The memories I get from that track were of road trips with my mum and my stepdad. We always used to have that album that that song comes from on in the car. With that song particularly, there's just so many words and I used to like enjoy trying to learn them all. My mum was quite involved in like politics and she used to like songs with like a political tinge, and it asks lots of questions about why things are happening in the world and actually still relevant today. I think without music my life would have been more isolated and more lonely. Much of who I am is based on the sheer amount of love that I had, particularly from my mum who raised me on her own. All the lessons she taught me about kindness and empathy and understanding. She used music quite often to teach me in a way. Children growing up in orphanages without love, family or music around them is very, very dark for me to think of, because it must feel very isolating and also not conducive to like feeling like you're part of society in an integrated way, and unfairly so. I think everyone deserves love and kindness and understanding, and those children just as much as anybody else. I hope you'll join me in sharing the music from your childhood. I'd love to hear your stories. Please share your memory now at endthesilence.com or the link below, and please donate. Together we can end the silence.